Hello, everybody. This is an unboxing of the Dragon Momoko, or Eastern model, Chinese Divine XuanWu Attacker. And I got the model kit from Gundam Central. Link is in the description below. So yeah, the company is called Eastern Model. It's actually right down here. But apparently this is Dragon Momoko, at least a subsidiary. And they used to be, Dragon Momoko used to be Model Comprehend years and years ago. And you can actually see the font up here, which is very similar to the Model Comprehend font that they used back in the day. So it does kind of make sense. And apparently this is number 4. I don't know the other 3. Do I have them? There's one called Haircross. I might have to get her. She's kind of cool. She's like got a Hercules Beetle kind of helmet and electricity. I might have to pick her up if this is good. But I've seen many pictures of this kit, and the fact that she has this, she kind of has like the dynamis loadout. She got the 2 shields on her shoulder. She's got a long-range rifle, but then she can like combine the shoulder pieces to one big shield, and she can take those pieces and put them on the side of the rifle. So it was a very cool look, and I do like the colors as well, so. Wonder why these are big gaps. There's nothing in here. Kind of weird. But yeah, if I like this one, I'm definitely gonna get the Haircross one. And since it is from Dragon Momoko, I'm probably gonna like it. And look, they have pre-painted parts. Some silver. Those are actually bagged individually in the bag with other parts. I guess to keep them getting marked up. Which is something I definitely like and appreciate. Oh, so that's the main body of the gun. That's pretty big. Quite a few plates with this kit. I think you have to, a couple of different bodies, like armor pieces. And then, of course, all the weapons, the big shields and everything. It all feels good, just like a Dragon Momoko model would. And then we got the flesh color. A couple more little armor bits. And then we got the clear blue, which is really nice. I don't see any bubbling. And then we also have a stand. I really like the stand. It's a cool symbol on it. And then we do have a lot of little baggies of little pieces. Like we got the hands in one, we got the faces in the other. Got some hair. And then we got some more hair and more hand. And then we got water slide faces if you want to use different ones. And then we come to the instruction manual, which is just the box art, but it's pretty good box art. Oh, that's pretty skimpy. Nice thick paper. And this is just the base body build. Then the extra armor. Then the actual shields. And she has like that, like a whip sword. Got like Poison Ivy from Soul Calibur. And then the rifle. And some pretty nice pictures. Definitely like the dynamis, but they can actually combine on the shoulders. So, that is it. This is a 1/12 scale, apparently. And I'll see you in the next review.